Ellie, and I am super excited today because I am bringing you my first ever 2015 summer themed video. I've been planning all my summer videos for the longest time, and I'm super excited to bring my first one into the making. The video you're going to be seeing today is a DIY backyard summer party. Basically, it's just showing you some decorations, some food, and some things to do that are all DIY'd that you can do in your own backyard, where you can have some friends over and have a big summer party. I had some of my friends over for this video and it was super fun. So having a backyard summer party where you don't have to go anywhere and everything is very inexpensive is super fun. So that's why I wanted to show you guys everything DIY, so that way you can make it instead of going out and buying it. Now make sure if you like this video to give it a big thumbs up, and let's get to a goal of 600 thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up if you want to see more videos like this, because I'm actually planning another one for my next video. And I'll only do it if you guys want me to, so make sure to give it a thumbs up and let's get to a goal of 600. I really hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get started. Alright, so for any kind of party, you need some activity, so I'm going to show you how to make this DIY balloon pop. So all you need are some blown up balloons and a poster board or cardboard, whatever you want, and you basically just tape the balloons on if you want them smaller or big, whatever you prefer, and you just take some darts, and I already had some darts, and you just throw them at the balloons, and you can do it with a friend and make it like a competitive game, or just do it for fun and test your skill, and it's super fun, and I really like it. So yeah. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Now onto the decorations, and I'm super excited to show you how to make this snow cone garland, so let's get started. Basically, I just took some styrofoam balls that I bought from Walmart and some paint that I also got from Walmart, and I just painted them all the different colors. I think I did like yellow, purple, pink, blue, those kind of pastel-y colors. It's getting late now, I gotta let you know that everybody wants to take you home. Next, I bought some paper snow cone holder cup things, and I hot glued the rim and then stuck in the styrofoam painted ball. And it is simple as that, but try not to burn yourself because it's really hot. And yeah, just a little tip. After you have them all glued on, then I glued some string to the top of it and did that to all of them. And then I had a really cute snow cone garland that I love and definitely made the party so much more summery. This next DIY can be used for multiple different things. We used ours for a dance party, just saying. First, I took a sheet of white paper and I shaped it like a cone, and this took me a few tries, but you'll get the hang of it. Basically, you just wrap it around and tape it and cut it to make it even. Not really sure how to show you guys that. Then I just taped it onto my blue balloon and it looks like a little ice cream cone. And you can have a dance party with this or just a decoration, whatever you want. That's kind of why I like this, because you can use it for anything. Next, I will be showing you how to make some pink lemonade. You can DIY this, but I just used a packet just because I'm not a very good lemonade maker, and I poured it into some really cute mason jars that I really like, so I think it like adds a whole new look to it. And then I grabbed these pink and chevron straws from Target, plopped those in, and you got some really fun and cute lemonade. I think this detox water is perfect for a party because it's not just simple old water, and you need to stay hydrated during the summer. So basically all I had to do was just fill it up with fruit and ice, and you have some really fun tasting water. Pretty cool, right? So personally, I think that fruit kebabs are an amazing snack for a summer party, just saying. So basically, you just cut up your different fruits, and I cut up some kiwi and some bananas and watermelon, and I realized I did not cut off the skin of the kiwi. Don't judge me, I didn't know how to, I'm sorry. And then I just stuck on the rest of my fruit, and you have some really tasty fruit kebabs that are gonna be a big hit at your party. This is personally my favorite. So basically I started off with crushing up some Oreos and putting them into a bowl, and you want to set those aside for now. And then I took my pudding slash like jello-y packet thing, and I followed the instructions on it, which was 2 cups of milk,
So all of them are different, so just follow the instructions on yours. So then I just stirred that all up and added in the entire thing of Cool Whip to give it like the volume, and put it in the Oreo that we crushed up earlier, scooped it into some little cups. And I know I am very messy, so messy, oh my gosh. Then I just crushed up some more Oreo in a bag and put in my gummy worms and added my Oreo, and then it made it look like worms that are in the dirt. And it's really yummy, and I love these. You definitely need to try them. They're so good. Whoa, 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 whoa. And as for the day in my backyard party, me and my sister just hung up these really cute fluffy things. We also took some Polaroid pictures for Instagram, you know, and Ella and Sierra came over and we blew some bubbles and just had a lot of fun together. So I think that a fun backyard summer party is a great thing to do with friends and family and just have fun, honestly. Enjoyed my first summer video. Make sure to give it a thumbs up and let's get to 600 likes. We got this. And stay tuned for many more summer videos to come. I'm super excited because this summer is going to be filled with many fun videos. So as always, make sure to subscribe if you want to see those. And let's get to 6,000 elephants. Yes. I will see you all very soon. And yeah, love you. Bye. I don't break the chains, but the chains only bring me.
So y'all know.
There we all are.
Oh yeah, their ants are actually.
Oh my god, there's some on me too. Oh my god.
Oh. I would step on the cement.
What is it?
Ants.